Police continue to look for a man they say set a car on fire with a woman inside. She was believed to be his girlfriend. It happened yesterday afternoon on 4th Street near Alameda. Neighbors say the severely burned woman escaped from the car just moments before it exploded. She remains in critical condition. Deputies are trying to find 54-year-old Ray Pergeson. Witnesses say his arms were blackened and burned from starting that fire. And